daily forecast for August 31st by FX Empire, the DAX, the German index, as you can see, did in fact rally a bit during the course of the day. And as you can see, it looks like we're going to go towards the 10,800 level. With that being the case, it is a bullish market as far as I can tell. I think pullbacks will continue to be basically buying opportunities as it offers value. Ultimately, I do think that we reach much higher.